year ago, you and I sat here just like this, or stood here, and almost came to odds about what I had planned on In Street. And from that grew this relationship. And I really appreciate you stepping up and taking over this. And that's how the In Street Artisans Revival was born.
Yeah, it was.
And I think it's a great event. I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of all the artisans that came out for this. I think it's going to be terrific. And I can't wait to see the opening. And
I'm glad that you're going to be here. It means a lot. I just talked to Paul. He's going to be here as well.
Oh, it's going to be terrific.
And, you know, this is a time where I get choked up, man, because it really has meant so much to me, Paul. It really has.
You
know, I've shared some things with you. I don't know if you've paid heed to my long windbag emails,
yeah,
but I've said some things you haven't told anyone else. So you know, amongst anyone else, you know the story better than anyone else when we first came down here. And thank God we never came to fisticuffs, because
yeah,
I've said all along, when I found out that your email was a Karate Kid, I said, thank God it didn't come to that, because this would have turned out to be a totally different story.
My mother always told me to make a positive out of everything.
Yes, so, and you did. You stood up. And
so
that's what I'm trying to say, is that when people recognize some things that have maybe, you know, strayed off the path, what makes it right is to correct that. And you came through with that. That's an example of just standing in the truth and then turning that into a positive. We make mistakes, and everyone does, and we turned out into... And if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't have this. If it wasn't for all the adversity and all the mistakes that I've made in the last 10 years, I wouldn't be here today, too. So we learn that, and we make it better, and that's how we grow.
Excellent.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Really. What do you think of the banner?
Oh, I love the banner.
Did you get it up there? Did you see it?
I love the banner. I love how you got it up there. Awesome.
I hope the city doesn't come down.
Oh,
man.
I don't care.
I don't either.
Tell him I did it. He can see it from all over Market Square.
Yeah. Yeah,
so
it's a great thing. It's a great thing. Who's
excellent.
This? Who's
this? This is Steve.
Steve, how you doing?
Steve's my
pleasure to meet you.
Guy today.
All right. Excellent.
In case we have it.
You don't need one. It ain't gonna happen this year, Dennis. It ain't gonna happen. This has turned out to be
such a. Why you want me to take a picture of both of you?
Oh, that would be great if you could.